before that, it was a corner. Long distance effort deflected as Gil swings it in. The header comes on, and it's the second goal. And it's Polster. Insult to injury for Inter Miami as quickly New England Revolution double the lead.